Good evening, I'm Mayor Chuck Bronner, City of Katy. Tonight, I wanted to bring you information on what the city has been doing to prepare for the onslaught of heavy rainfall in the area of the City of Katy. As we learned last year on the tax day, we had a lot of obstacles to overcome to prepare after the fact for the horrendous rains that we received on tax day. Since that time, the City of Katy has been working diligently to plan for another event. It looks like today, with the hurricane that is brewing out in the Gulf, that Katy will be affected by heavy rainfall for several days. So, our work crews have been out the last 2 to 3 days, clearing out our floodwater passages, ditches and streams, culvert pipes, and they've been working overtime to be able to help move the water that we're expecting into the proper drainage areas. Our crews have been combined from various departments in the city to help with this effort. However, we need your help. We need for you, to the citizens of Katy, to police your areas to see if there's anything that may be clogging a drainage ditch, a trash can may be in there, a bag of grass clippings. Please check your areas around your homes to make sure that everything that could clog up the water flow from the stormwater is removed and secured safely where it will not interfere with the drainage. We need your help as neighbors to check on our elderly folks that may live close to you to make sure that they're okay. Maybe exchange cell phone numbers. We have to help as a team. Our workers are doing the best they can to make sure that we do everything possible to alleviate any severe flooding. It's going to be a daunting task for our crews for the next 24 hours. Once the rainfall hits us, which could be as early as Friday night or Saturday morning, we're going to shift gears and we're going to prepare for a response. Our police and fire departments are ready to move forward with additional staffing during the height of the storm, which could last 2 or 3 days. Since the tax day flood, we have acquired special vehicles that can make it through high water to make rescues if we need it. We're planning for the worst, but we're hoping for the best. But we have to be prepared. We've had meetings, we've been working with the local counties, and we have to be able to respond appropriately during this event. So we need your help, like I said again, to help clear these water passage areas. After the storm, we have a contract with several contractors that will help us recover from any damages that we do sustain. But I wanted you to know that Katy cares about you. Our police, fire, city administrators, we all want to make sure that our city is as safe as it can possibly be. We're going to work together as a team. I'm requesting your help to make sure that our waterways are as clear as possible, secure your property, and let's hope and pray that we will have a safe event over the next 2 to 3 days.